What if my darkest thoughts and feelings combined into a solid being? A ghost that visits me occasionally. But since he's never had a body, he is really very clumsy. He can never seem to find his own feet. He makes himself a sandwich of mayo and pomegranate. No one even wants a single bite. Can he just leave me alone at night? At night. He's not. Taking pennies and dimes out your wallet, but can't open a door or lock it. He's such a loser, a humanistic poser. He's hanging out in the sewer, trying to be scarier. If I talk about it, such a guy.